Genoa Central taking on Rosebud in the 3A state championship game. Dragons, Regan Keith dealing early on, gets Kyan Hayes to go down swinging. That ends the first inning. Second inning, Rosebud up 3-0 already. Cameron Pierce with a long fly ball to the center field wall. That scores Melanie Davis. Rosebud leads by 4, and Genoa Central's bid for a state title comes up just a little bit short. Lady Dragons fall 7-3 in the final.